Square? That's...
That's spin. No, 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 no. If you hit the middle button on the left controller, you, like, slide forward. If you hold it backwards away from you, you slide backwards. Hold left X to put the sword.
Yeek! Left X.
Thank you.
Okay, so how to... Okay, do that.
That's spin, too.
Oh god.
You don't like that?
No.
Okay, here, let me change it to teleport.
I thought I would, but. Oh. Okay, yeah.
Change it to teleport, or do you like it?
Teleport.
Yeah.
Oh god.
Here, look down. Right. Find the,
menu. Menu. I don't know
if
you.
You could just play with a controller.
That would probably be better, because I don't know the buttons on here.
Alright.
But then I thought the whole point was swing your sword with the thingamajigger.
Look back at the thing and I'll turn on the teleport. There you go. Now you'll warp around.
Use your unrelenting force shout to strike the targets.
Yeah, I can deal with this, yeah.
Square?
No.
Left square.
Left.
I'm on your side.
Two more
guns. Idiot, move. Well, R. Trigger? Okay. No. No, how do I put it back up? Lydia, would you move? What is R? Right trigger? No, it's not. Talk to her so she'll move out of the way. Crap. I don't know the buttons. God. Left square?
Impressive.
Left X? Okay.
Show great promise,
right?
Oh, okay, that's what I mean. How do I go down?
Hold the trigger. Go down.
Okay. Need to try something. I thought you said you could.
Oh, it doesn't matter.
Like, commander. How do
I thought you could have hit circle.
Circle?
Yeah, you're done with that anyway.
It's not. It's just moving.
Left circle.
Oh.
Lead on.
It's instinctive for me. Now go outside that way.
This way?
I can't believe, like, doing that made you sick. That honestly surprised me.
Told you, I get severe motion sickness. Like, if I'm not driving and I'm, like, I'm doing... If I'm not looking at the road when I'm not driving, like, I can't do it. I have to be looking the road at all times. Follow him. How do you draw your weapon out?
See how you learn a completely new shot. Master Bori will teach you.
Yeah, that's that, and that's okay. That's the quick button. That's that. That's the menu. No, go back. So I need to remember that square.
You must hear the word within yourself before you can project it into a thing. Approach Master Bond.
Can you just like keep doing that and get like attacked repeatedly? Oh wow. Complete learn the word power before. You want to figure Wolverine. Wrong button. Wrong button. No, maybe? Yes, okay that.
Alright, now hold the trigger and go left.
Trigger with the right one or the left one?
I think right. You control that.
Okay.
Down. Keep
going. Center.
Left.
Oh.
Oh. Oh. All right. Turn left. Nope. Left. Nope. Jacob. Left. Left again. And that. Yep.
Master Wolfgar will demonstrate whirlwind sprint.
Oh, has this?
Then it will be your turn. Master Bori, X,
done it.
Use your will.
Oh, I gotta
to
start right there.
Before
which button is it? Square or X?
Right square.
Right square?
Yeah.
Okay. So. Did I get it? Is that registered?
No.
Nope, wrong button. Put your sword away.
X.
No, hey.
Get out of the... Attend to Master Bori.
Open the doors. Lydia,
X.
Open. Nope, wrong button again. Crap.
Is this your best effort? Again.
Open. 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 Open.
X.
Hey.
Is that not making you sick?
A little bit, but it wasn't as bad as moving. That button. Oh, watch it. I'm pressing the middle button, it's not talking to him. I need to back up. What button do I press?
Right button.
I am.
You don't
want
to talk to
me. It says talk to Wolfgar. It's Wolfgar, isn't it? Oh, my bad.
Your quick mastery of a new thume is astonishing. I'd heard the stories of the abilities of Dragonborn, but to see it for myself?
Oh yeah.
You are now ready for your last trial. Retrieve the horn of Jürgen Windcaller, our founder, from his tomb in the ancient fane of Ostengrav. Remain true to the way of the voice, and you will return.
Way of the voice. Exit.
Wind, guide you.
Nope. Yep. Oh my god.
What? Is that bad?
Yeah. Why'd I do that?
Alright, to go to White Road, look at White Road.
That, no. Dragon's
Reach? Dragon's Reach. And just click on it.
Then X.
There you go. You alright?
I can't do it. Oh.
No lollygagging.
Where's the... Oh, that. How do I go to quest square?
Yeah.
There we go.
You want a quest?
I'm trying to figure out which room I need to go to.
To what?
Do what I'm supposed to ever do.
Oh, Conker, what's the name? I thought you just wanted to walk around the...
Oh,
have a look
okay.
See.
Okay, yeah, yeah.
Because that's back on Hierophagus.
Don't want to go back there. Man, I keep going cross-eyed in here. See that way? No. I can't. I'm getting confused everywhere.
Stay out of trouble, Imperial.
straight, right?
How do you feel? I think you might be sick.
My little child. This is the right way. Have you bought the home yet?
No. I'm only at level 5, dude. You think I'm made out of money?
We'll break in.
You there.
Hey.
We're looking for someone in Whiterun. And we'll pay good money for information.
Nah, bro.
A woman. A foreigner in these lands. Redguard, like us. She is likely not using her true name. We are not welcome here in Whiterun. So we will be in Rorikstead if you learn anything. If you locate her, find us in Rorikstead.
Bro, that would make me feel like a huge racist just running around looking for a Redguard. Like, yo, you seen any Redguards around here? I met some other Redguards looking for their Redguard buddy. Like, that's slightly technically racist.
Oh, your bow. Oh, wait. Maybe, yeah. Oh, crap. Let's see. I know it's what I'm trying to. There we go.
There you go.
Right. Lydia, calm down. Gotty.
Mudcrab, first kill. Got him!
Where'd that big juicy elk go?
Walk up to the magic. Will!
I didn't know what it was, I couldn't see it.
Oh, yeah, you didn't know what that was.
How are you?
Look how big you are, dude.
Oh, man.
Bro, you better run! Bro, you better run! Bro, you better run!
Man, I can run like 50 miles an hour with this thing. You want some? You want some? Hmm? Oh, she's glitching out. Run, oh god. Where'd he go? Get out of here. Oh!
That was gnarly!
I can't do it.
I'm saving that. You're alright.